It appears that Brandenburg is unable to meet large workforce demand from Tesla Giga Berlin. Tesla Giga Berlin will employ so many workers that demand won't be able to be met locally. Here are some details. Welcome back, dear friends. This is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com. If you are here first time, please subscribe to our channel for daily Tesla news and ring the bell so you don't miss our next Tesla report. Torque News Tesla reporter Guillaume Humbert reports the details, saying Tesla is rapidly approaching the end of construction for some of Giga Berlin's structures. The first of these that will be finished seems to be the body in white, followed by the drive unit of Giga Berlin's entire complex. Last week, Elon Musk paid a visit to the factory. Actually, this was about 10 days ago, paid a visit to the factory at Giga Berlin, saying made in Europe Model Y would undergo a major redesign and hinting at some new features that will be added to the building complex, such as two train stations to service the factory site, bringing employees to and from work every day in a traffic-free manner. Nevertheless, you need employees if you want to start production, and Tesla seems to have big plans in this regard. The German Minister of Economy, Jörg Steinbach, which is the Minister of Economy in Brandenburg, was reported to say, "We will not be able to meet the demand for skilled workers for Brandenburg alone, from Brandenburg alone." He said this after the first 6,000 job descriptions were put into the hands of Brandenburg. Tesla apparently plans to eventually employ between 20 and 40,000 employees when the factory is fully ramped and working in three shifts, but I don't know when that will come. I think it will largely depend on the demand. Now, it is also expected that around 1,600 skilled workers will immigrate to Germany factory every year, making Giga 4, the Tesla's Giga Berlin factory, a hub for which from which innovations and technologies will emanate. Now, this promises to greatly help the local economy, of course, and offer a lot of opportunities to people in the area and even Europe in general. If Giga Berlin continues being built at the current pace, it should be starting production as early as the middle of next year. If so, we can expect the hiring process to begin very soon. In fact, if you go to Tesla's job in Berlin, you will see that there are already a growing number of positions being posted there. This news comes from Steinbach comes as no surprise. Musk has created two companies that are the first choices of many engineers looking for work. In fact, according to a study from 2019, Tesla is the second most attractive company to engineering students, SpaceX being the first. This makes it unlikely that Giga Berlin will be lacking skilled workers. Sure, Brandenburg may not be able to provide enough of these, but the rest of Europe and the world will. So therefore, I think some of the workforce we will see will be coming from even from Poland, because Giga Berlin is not too far from the Polish border. I have reported about this before. And then the rest of the employees will come from Germany, from other parts of Germany, other parts of Europe, thanks to European Union's laws allowing people in different parts of Europe to work in different other parts of Europe. And maybe even from the United States and elsewhere in the world, because like I said, Tesla has become a choice, not one of the top choices for engineering students. And if things continue like this, I think this we will soon see a huge number of job descriptions. And like Guillaume also mentioned, after the first 6,000 job descriptions were put into the hands of Brandenburg, that means already Tesla envisions what type of jobs it will post and who would be hired and what positions. So if you are interested, check out their website. website, Tesla Europe's website, and you will see what types of jobs and prospects are there. We know that Tesla China is hiring, Tesla Giga Berlin is hiring, and soon Tesla Giga Texas will hire, because the initial phase of the factory at Giga Texas will be ready basically for operation, as I reported last week, by May 1st of 2021. Well, friends, let me know what your thoughts are on this. This is a short report, and I'll see you soon in our next report. In the meantime, this is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com. Please subscribe to our channel for daily Tesla news, and have a wonderful day, and see you soon in our next report. God bless you.